This is NZR, Director of Satya Disha Trainings Private Limited. Now I am going to talk about a job role. The role, job role name is Document Controller. This is a very responsible position. Salary range minimum 6 lakh to 60 lakh. 6 lakh to 60 lakh per annum. Actually, this salary depends on your experience, expertise, and depends on the company and the location where you are working. See, all these factors you have to remember clearly. Salary range varies from 6 lakh to 60 lakh per annum, per year. So friends, this salary range depends upon your expertise, experience, company you are working in, and the location you are working in. So this many factors are there. See, what actually the document controller, actually this job role is very essential in EPC companies, EPC, engineering, procurement and companies like oil and gas, power plants, oil refinery, manufacturing companies and big projects requires a document controller. See, this document controller is a person who controls, who saves, who protects, who stores and distributes all the documents of that particular project confidentially is the document controller duty action. So this document controller, see, just imagine I worked in a 800 megawatt power plant as a site manager to project manager, and the documents, how many documents you know? Seven containers, 14 feet containers. Just imagine a 7 containers of full of documents. We don't know which is where. See, that is the place the document controller comes into picture. And he is the person, suppose if the project director requires a document, he should be in a position to trace the document in just minutes sign, take it to the project director. If there is no proper control, just imagine 7 containers full of documents. It's very difficult for the person to trace out. And the document controller is a person who sorts out, saves, protects, distributes as per the requirement of the project, and he keeps in a proper order. So that is the document controller's duty. See, what are the documents? I will give you a few examples. Starting from the tender document, contracts, material submittals, inspection requests, safety conversations and so many transmittals, whatnot. Each and every paper comes into the project and goes out of the project will be kept with the document controller only. See friends, I have seen a person who is drawing 60 lakh rupees per annum in Dubai, and the qualifications required is degree, minimum degree, computer knowledge, PGDCA and advanced Excel. He should be master in Excel. And there are certain softwares they will use. They are very user friendly softwares, but Excel is the heart of document control. So friends, you should be a degree holder, degree, computer skill, PGDCA, plus advanced Excel and little Adobe editing, PDF editing. See, these are the skills required to become a successful document controller. So friends, we Satyadisha Trainings Private Limited offering this document controller course. It is 9 hours course. It is totally a practical experience because I worked in a 800 megawatt power plant and having 14 years Gulf experience. I will give literally all the knowledge I gained in engineering construction and total A to Z practical. I will not go into theory, I will directly show you all the things in these 9 hours. And we will give you a certificate, certified document controller certificate from our private limited company, Satyadisha Trainings Private Limited. I am ISO 9001:2015 certified company. So we will give you a certificate and which will help you in getting a job. So friends, this is about the document controller course. If you are interested, you just contact us and we will help you, we will train you in this. Okay, 8500626888 8500136999. You just contact us, we will send the details of our bank account, and once you pay the amount, we will set a time and I will teach you the document controller course. Thank you friends. If you are interested, just if you like the content, just share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much.